I'm here with boxing trainer Lupe Morales. He trains out in Maywood Boxing Club. So Lupe, first of all, gotta ask you, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao against Juan Manuel Marquez?
Mucho easy fight for the Manny Pacquiao.
Por qué? Why?
I don't know. But it's good fight. Maybe for now, Manny Pacquiao more better, more big, right? Is the Juan Manuel Marquez too slow, too short?
So who do you want to see Manny fight?
What?
If Manny Pacquiao fight somebody, who do you want to see him fight?
Yeah, it's the best, number one in the world. Manny Pacquiao, good fighter.
Him against Mayweather, him against Sergio Martinez, who?
Good fight, Sergio Martinez.
Sergio Martinez,
yeah,
who wins?
I don't know, maybe big, Sergio Martinez a little more big, I don't know, maybe.
But that
be the same.
Same,
yeah.
Perfect.
Floyd Mayweather, too many defense, no defensive, only defensive, no work,
no offense.
Yeah, no offensive.
Like the Mosley fight, only defense.
Pussy, Mosley pussy.
Gracias. There you have it. And a coach with an opinion.
Yeah.
FayezNewsReporting.com and Melisek back reporting. Gracias.
Okay, hello.